students walk out of class at OU after a journalism professor uses a racial slur. News 4's Chase Horn is at OU tonight, and Chase, exactly how did this slur come up during the classroom?
Well, Kevin, it was in Dr. Peter Gade's class. Apparently, they were having a discussion about using social media to show bias in students. That's when students say Gade thought that they were just trying to say, okay, boomer, in a nice way. That's when Gade said the racial slur, comparing it to the phrase, okay, boomer.
The one that ended with an R, like Old South.
Sarah Beth Cabrera says she was in class this morning when Dr. Gade compared saying, okay, boomer, to the racial slur. She says students were shocked when the word came out of the mouth of a professor they all respect. We're told one student actually stood up to call Gade out, while others just walked out.
On their way out, Dr. Gade said, never have I been so disrespected in my life, which really had me taken aback because he's never been so disrespected in his life.
Guevara says he spent the rest of the class trying to get everyone back on track and even used free speech to justify what he said. She says Gade eventually did apologize very briefly. In response to Gade using the slur during class, the OU Black Emergency Response Team made this statement on Twitter, quote, we do not condone or accept this behavior from any member of the OU community, regardless of occupation or student status. This will not be tolerated or accepted, and we will expect full action to be taken against the professor and college. Gade has been a member of the faculty for more than two decades, and Guevara says no journalism student can graduate without taking his class. We did reach out to the university. Interim President Joseph Harris sent us this statement, which reads in part, while the professor's comments are protected by the First Amendment and academic freedom, his comment and word choice are fundamentally offensive and wrong. We pressed a little harder, asking OU spokeswoman if that means Gade won't be punished. She told us that the investigation is ongoing and the university is determining what the next steps will be.
As a Latino student, as a minority student, I don't want to go back to class. Like, I'm not even black and I don't want to go back to class, and I can't imagine how my black brothers and sisters are feeling right now.
Now, in about the last 10 to 15 minutes, the university did send us another statement about how they plan to move forward. The statement does start by saying that the First Amendment does protect the professor from any sanctions, so there will not be any sanctions, but it does go on to say that the administration has met with students throughout the day, and again on Thursday, students that were in the class itself will have an opportunity to meet with Gaylord College leadership to voice concerns and have a conversation about moving forward. The student we spoke with says she would at the very least like to see Gade have racial sensitivity training. At the very most, she would like for another professor to take over his class for the rest of the semester. Live in Norman, Chase Horn, Oklahoma's News 4.